I'm Chris Cannella with Fender Musical Instruments, product manager and all things EVH. And today I'm down here at the Guitar World Studios in New York City, and we're going to talk about some of the new gear that's coming out, starting with the Wolfgang Hardtail, a new placement in the line of EVH. And I think you're going to find it's very unique. Now, most people may be familiar with Wolfgang's having a Floyd Rose tremolo system on it, but after talking about this for a long time, we decided there's a lot of people in the world that just don't like to use a fulcrum tremolo or a floating tremolo system or anything of that nature, that are really into stop tails and that whole idea. So we decided to get into it, and for the first time, we're able to make a hardtail version of the Wolfgang, but very Ed-centric, not just throwing a tune-o-matic on it and taking off the lock nut. There's a lot that goes into this, and it's very kooky, but very totalitarian in its own right. Now, with the USA Wolfgang line, you're going to be seeing it's getting itself a little facelift and a lot of changes coming up here in the next year. Starting off with the idea of switching from a quilt top to a 5A flame maple top. And Ed was really into this because it has a more of an aggressive appeal. It's not as, you know, shiny, so to speak. And it just has this really cool, very Ed-centric feel to it. So we have a 5A half-inch flame maple top on top of its AAA basswood body. And as all USA Wolfgangs, you see we have a quarter sawn maple neck, 4-point direct mount bolt-on construction, not a neck plate, but really direct with our internal inserted washer system. We go up to the headstock, we have 14-in-1 custom EVH Godot tuners, flame maple cap on top of the headstock with the 5-ply binding, just like on the body. 5-ply, it's not a sticker, it's not an applique, it's the real deal. And obviously you see, it's a hardtail, so we have a lock nut. Very unique feature, lock nut, and then as you go down to the bridge, you see that the bridge has got fine tuners. The fine tuners go almost two steps in each direction, so that way you have complete stability, nothing's ringing, and you're not moving anywhere, and you can get any kind of tuning you want without having to sit there and dilly-dally around the whole thing. We have two custom USA made at Corona humbucking Wolfgang pickups, and then a volume and a tone. The tone is a 250K high friction Born's pot, and the volume is a low friction 500K, and all this wraps up with the aesthetics of a bird's eye maple fingerboard and stainless steel frets. And another unique feature that you may be familiar with the USA Wolfgangs as well as the imported Wolfgangs is the wheel truss rod adjustment, so you have complete access at any time, and you can adjust the truss rod with any kind of Allen key, screwdriver, whatever you can fit in the little holes, but it's very accessible and very usable at any given time. And as you just heard, the Wolfgang is great for anything high gain and very shredalicious, so to speak. You can do anything on it, but it's also geared for all styles of music, from jazz to country, and let's hear a little bit on clean tone stuff as well. So here you have it. Here we're talking about the EVH Wolfgang Hardtail, available in the USA as well as the special. And for all you gearheads out there that really want to get spec crazy, go to evhgear.com. Take it easy.